I'm Wing Commander Dushyant Vats. I belong to 131 FAC flight. Our role of my unit is to fly the Chetak and Cheetah helicopter, which is the light utility helicopter of the Indian Air Force. We name ourselves after birds, after ancient heroes, after Greek gods or planets. I have flown purely Chetak and Cheetah, and I've been flying this since January 2004. This in fact is the Alouette 4, the French people who designed it in the 50s and the late 60s. Up to the late 60s they called it the Lama. This is the lightest helicopter on the inventory of the Indian Air Force. The basic thing is that it can actually fit into a matchbox size helipad, as we call it. Plus the high altitude capability of this helicopter. Temperatures in Siachen have been recorded as low as minus 50. At that height, the Cheetah is pretty much the lifeline. So even if there is one Disprin tablet that has to go to a helipad at 19,800, it will go in a Cheetah. At max, it will carry 1 ton of load, but it can fit into places where a normal person cannot imagine an aircraft fitting. Like put one skid on a hill slope and the other skid in the sky, and people can board it. That is why it has been flying for the last close to half a century now, and hopefully we'll see it another decade.
I'm Flight Lieutenant Rishineet Singh Thakur, and I will be introducing you to the Lama, that is also known as the Cheetah helicopter in the Indian Air Force. The Lama is a light utility helicopter, and it has a single piece bubble cockpit. We'll introduce you to the controls to begin with. It's a very basic cockpit that you can see here. This is called the cyclic. This is used to move the aircraft forward, rearward and sidewards.
Then you've got the rudder pedals, which help you align the nose in the direction that you so desire. Those are the engine instruments, certain instruments that tell you the speed and the orientation of the aircraft in the air. That's the rotor brake. And this is the RT channel, which is the RT set which we use to communicate with the ground stations. As you can see, the landing gear, we've got no wheels here, we've got skids, and these are the skis. This is where we can accommodate 3 passengers. This is the co-pilot seat. That's the fuel tank, which holds about 575 liters of fuel, which gives us an endurance of about 2 hours 45 minutes. Further ahead, you see is the main transmission system, which drives the main rotor. The drive initially comes from the engine. Tail rotor is driven by the tail drive shaft, which is connected to the gearbox. There's another gearbox with the trail. It's called the TGV tail gearbox, which gives the drive to the tail rotor, which helps maintain directional stability. This is a crash guard for the tail rotor, similar to the ones that you have on your bikes. As you can see, that's a winch equipment that we fitted on the aircraft. Further ahead, that's just an external attachment which we use to carry external load. It can carry up to 1 ton. These aircraft are now not only known as aircraft, but they're also known as legends.
Me youngster, the way I was when I was a youngster, I still consider myself a child looking at aircraft flying in the sky. So the message to them is follow your dream, follow your heart, and discover your passion.